We are at the Flume Gorge Visitor Center. Come to the Flume, they give you this little pamphlet with a ticket. It costs $16. So far it is gravelly. This is cool, it's called Glacier Boulder. There's a covered bridge down there. Probably get to walk through it. So I decided to get a fanny pack. We'll see how well it works and if I like it. Down to the covered bridge we go. There's the creek. Well, we are here at the covered bridge. Really pretty. It says 1886. Wow. Wow, the river is really pretty. So far this has been a really pleasant, wide trail. A rock slide. Something you could possibly swim on. Don't hurt your butt going all the way down. So you walk like legit right next to this. The trail's like right here. I don't know what that is. Some kind of water line. Apparently this is called Starflower. This is just really cool. This is just a really beautiful gorge. So we're walking down the boardwalk. Look at these giant cliffs. Awesome. It just keeps getting smaller and smaller and smaller. The chute, like a chute almost. Sheer rock. Walking right next to. Complete white water. And it's coming right underneath the steps. Waterfall. It's like a chute. Freaking amazing. Rock wall on either side. Amazing. Spitting in my face. That was freaking awesome. Walking on that boardwalk right now. Let's see where I'm from. If you just like what you saw, then like and subscribe my channel. The roots are literally growing over the rocks. That's really cool. The trail kind of reminds me of Pennsylvania with the big boulders.